You are now tuned in to the memoirs of a loner, daydream zoner, habitual stoner. Work myself to death till I'm laying in a coma. Yeah, I got a girl, she got a smile like Mona Lisa, chilling at my place eating pizza. When I was a youngin', I would wonder when I'd meet ya, girl of my dreams, but when I wake up, you still there. When I'm in your arms, feels like I'm in midair. Saying that you jealous of my main chick music, I say it's my passion and I'm never gonna lose it. True shit, coming out my mouth, I never hurt you. Honesty, cause honestly, to me, it's such a virtue. Old chicks never stuck around, I'm such an asshole. Never get the two Benjamins when I pass go. You are on the top of my needs, ass Maslow. You a chat and your ex, you don't see me getting mad though.
Do you want from me? Is it the house that I live or the things that I could give? Am I a fool? Yeah, for thinking I was different. Apart from all these Soho house guys that take you out, I wonder if you feel a thing. If you feel a thing besides the Xanax and highs, these tools that you hang out with. What else do you want me to give? I know it's not a promise. You got what you wanted. Champagne and pools.
Why you always gotta be inconsistent? Why you never talk a lot, but you always bitching? And when it comes to sex, you never change position. I'm bored as shit, let's do something different. You can play with balls like you were from New England. But I don't really think of what you think about, and I don't even care what you do. But when you text me real late, like, hey yo, what's up? I'm probably not talking to you. Cause all you wanna know is where the blow is, who got tables, when you rolling. Can I bring friends? I don't think so. But how about one friend from San Francisco? Okay, she can come. In a room full of Neos, I'd be the one. Girl, let's get rowdy, I beat it up. You need a fake ID to be in the club? I think you put a spell on me. And then up with you, that could be an L to me. You spent $100 on some damn shampoo, but it still smells like what we yelled at me.
Champagne and pools, hey, laying by the palm trees. What else do you want from me, huh? Is it the house that I live or the things that I can give? Am I a fool for thinking I was different? What else do you want me to give? I know it's not a promise. You got what you wanted. Champagne and pools.
Okay,
Hey, we starting?
Hey.
Cool. Reporting live from Planet Basic. We talk a lot, but we don't ever say shit. Saying something that we truly feel, but that's just not in the conversation. I'm semi-famous, kinda ain't shit, kinda sorta like almost made it. It's like I went from starring to making. Though yeah, him, yeah, I hope he makes it. When the hell did all that begin? I wish I didn't have as many rapper friends. Wish I had way more actor friends. At least couldn't tell they were acting then. I mean, like, damn, can I get a tweet? Hey, hip boy, can I get a beat? I guess if you don't sell CDs, you're BFFs, turn MBDs. At least my shit went number 3. I mean, Fetty Wap, Drake, and Future, too. Drake and fucking Future, dude. What the hell was I supposed to do? But I know I got something inside you can't get from these other guys. Real ass songs and lyrics of truth you can't get from these other minds. Right?
Laying by the palm trees. What else do you want from me? Is it the house that I live or the things that I can give in my food? Hey, for thinking I was different. Apart from all these Soho House guys that take you out, I wonder if you feel a thing. If you feel a thing besides the Xanax and highs, these tools that you hang out with. What else would you like me to give? I know it's not a promise. You got just what you wanted. Champagne and pools. Yeah.
And I know that you moved on and that's fine, cause so have I. But sometimes you reminisce of the feelings we made alive, and all those moments where you call me up at 3 in the morning. Can't tell you why I'm not folding. Am I provoking emotions? Was I wrong to try and save the thing I thought that we had? Or was I crazy to believe that we could piece it all back? Like broken mirrors, I don't think that we could see through the cracks. We could do this all again, I know I'd take this all back. So tell me, was it worth it with all the lies and the games? All the fights and the name calling. I'm sorry to say that these words aren't meant for you, but for me to ease the pain. Cause sometimes you do feel better when you walk in the rain.
Pick it up and start again. You got a second chance, you could go. friends that you lost. Pursuing happiness but losing it to feeling so lost. When you're overthinking every night and you just wanted to stop. Endlessly falling in forever and I don't wanna be caught. I know I said it was for the best and why am I filled with regret? I've been losing pieces of myself, I don't know how much is left. I don't wanna ever clean this room cause I'll be the only mess left. Yeah, I'm still cleaning out my thoughts and you're the only thought left. Let's start again.
Just medicine. You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you.
And I've never been given these kudos from you hoes. Cause I don't gotta lie right now. But I bet your ass in like 5 years I have it all figured out. Stacey got it, but she never got a reason for home. Cause I say I love her at the end of my song. So realize it's never better when you be alone. And I keep on telling her roll back to the crib. Cause I need more gold in my style. The right girl just never been around for a while. And bright girls never been down.
Every day is a day to me, a day to me, to me, yeah. some don't get it, like what the hell's he talking about? Well, I'm talking about the people I don't roll without, the kids that got my back when I get my ass kicked, the same dudes that I smoke before class with. What it means is that it don't matter what the day is, you got a homie sitting with you, so there's no complaining. They'll never walk in front of you, they'll never walk behind. There's no following going on, cause they're at your side and always roll with you. It's never a sore issue. Need a spot on the sack, a homie's gon' get you. If I ever call for help, I know they'll always answer, and I never have to worry about being Steven Glansberg. When you're feeling like you got nothing to lean on, they'll be right next to you telling you to be strong. And even if the days are going by slowly, every day is a day to a homie. But when you got no place to go, looking for a place to call home, it's when you turn to your homies and know they got your back while down this road. And when you're feeling all alone, they know. Or when you're trying to get stoned, they know. And when it's time to dip out, they know. No matter what, they're down to roll. Cause to a homie, every day's a day. And to a homie, every day's a day. And to a homie, every day's a day. A day, a day, a day. And I know every day is a day to me. Every day is a day to me. Every day is a day to me. A day to me, to me. They say a good friend will bail you out of jail, but a homie will be sitting with you in the same cell. See, it don't matter what the day is, the place is. Home is where you make it, and they will always embrace that. And it don't matter what the phase is you're facing. I put my faith in these dudes, and you can't replace that. They'll take a bullet for you, and I would do the same. And my teammates in this dog-eat-dog game. See, your homie is one that knows you as you are, and understands where you've come from to make it this far. And they've accepted what you've become while on this road, but they still gently allow you to grow. A homie's never in the way unless you're going down. A homie's always with you till you're 6 feet underground. And even when the days are going by slowly, remember every day is a day to a homie. But when you got no place to go, looking for a place to call home, it's when you turn to your homies and know they got your back while down this road. And when you're feeling all alone, they know. Or when you're trying to get stoned, they know. And when it's time to dip out, they know. No matter what, they down to roll. Cause to a homie, every day's a day. And to a homie, every day's a day. And to a homie, every day's a day. A day, a day, a day. And I know every day is a day to me. Every day is a day to me. Every day is a day to me. A day to me, to me.
Won't save the masses. The way that I've been setting an example for you bastards. No, I'm not bashful. Time has been passing. Every single second devoted to my passion. For my dedication is never put in a casket. The way that I've been rhyming and flowing, I gotta have it. Giving my all as I do, and your shit is the truth. There's no reason to lie. I defy with these intricate lyrics and derelict spirit. I pray to the Lord. Tell me the reason why I am still breathing. I'm depressed as fucking looking for the meaning while feeling and dreaming insanity. Yes, and I wish I was in this calamity. Less if I'm actually blessed, and I would've confessed that my mind is obsessed with that beautiful death. Taking my time so that I murder the beat, and everything a nigga do is just read. I disintegrate, you with the incinerate. So insidious lyrics, a motherfucker, no fear. But the labor of love, the judgment, that was never for the fake. It's the latest, the late for the sake of the sound. And I found in the pain is the perfect companion. To finally understand that the man has been outstanding. This is outlandish, you take for granted. I said I got a vision, I put it up on a canvas. I am not candid, you would give us semantics. My mind is manic, flow will cause cancer. Please do not panic, the peace that I seek is the peak of departed. Regardless of conscience, I call it a constant. Eliminate hate, so it breaks from the content. Reflects in the concept.
Pick it up with the pace of the beat. As I pause for a second, I wanted to give a message. I never make guarantees, and I promise to be the sickest nigga you never seen. As I fuck up the beat till it's unrecognizable. Tell me that's plausible, not what's impossible. Toppling obstacles, make it applaudable. Fuck with the sound, it's affecting your audio. Often I find myself off of the path as I clash with a sense of identity. Sentence is filled with the pain that I'm feeling, cause sin and revealing. I'm willing to go to the brink, and I'm praying my ship never sink. As I think how to solve any problem, I'm drowning and drink on the edge of insanity. Panicking, praying my prominence, putting a part of the cadence. Complacent, why never would I do it better than most of these niggas? You claiming your favorite debate. If I make it, you never relate it. Relaying the word that I speak is the gospel. I eat with apostles, but not you imposters. It's proper to foster the truth, so we funnel the honesty. Some may see as intuition inside of the vision. Permission is needed to step in my presence, the essence of everything that I am preaching. Beseeching the people by showing we're equal, not evil, deceitful, like most of them be. When enslaved by materials, we're never free. It's a fucking disease, or a pretense of rhetoric. Try to repent for your sins, cause at the beginning we're given a will and a way. If I stay in this random position, I'm in my infinity. Was to excel with the love I expel on the page, and the hate I contain is the reason I know that I'm going to hell. Ah, fuck.
So many times I don't know which way to go. Seem like all my life I've been surrounded by lazy folks who just live their life no different from the day before. It was the same old song, so I turned off the radio. I turned off the radio.
Thinking, what the hell we drinking to? All of y'all in college, but your knowledge lack the news. There's terror growing overseas and on our own soil. They're losing faith in those who govern, we in turmoil. But we smoke, drink, love, hate, and burn oil. Afraid to add your bit of heat while the pot boils. Thinking that the problems of the world won't come apply to you. Whisper about me cause I'm being more reserved, you a fool. I'm just focused on my future, doing what I can. Rarely in the moment, mind is always on a plan. You busy thinking about how you gon' go and get your next girl. I'm busy thinking about how I'm gon' help to change the world. First chase the dreams, know the women follow after. You focused on one night, I'm focused on life as a rapper. As an artist, as a man working his hardest, I'ma give him something real, you and radio keep your garbage.
So many times I don't know which way to go. Seem like all my life I've been surrounded by lazy folks who just live their life no different from the day before. It was the same old song, so I turned off the radio. I turned off the radio.
Repeat that same hit song. Upbeat and careless, like there ain't shit wrong. Like there ain't lives lost, like there ain't lines crossed. Pray for change, not taking action while you grip that cross. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a believer in God, but prayers and ALS video not truly helping the cause. Yes, it's spreading awareness, but purely benefits you. They see those vids on their Facebook, they wanna be part of it too. Same story for some who take a knee in the pew. Ain't taking part in the teachings or living morals they show. It's something they can be part of and just a place they can go. Collection plate comes a brown, they acting like they be broke. Ice all on their head, but ain't a check to be broke. Couple likes on your video, a handshake from the priest. Even though you ain't paid, feel like you got a receipt. Back next week, singing that same old song like ain't shit wrong.
So many times I don't know which way to go. Seem like all my life I've been surrounded by lazy folks who just live their life no different from the day before. It was the same old song, so I turned off the radio. I turned off the radio. I turned off the radio.
Turn that shit up in the headphones.
Thank you.
Listen, baby.
I know what you're thinking, this is mad disrespectful. But I say fuck it though. Lil Chris. Listen. Take her back to the first grade. Middle class, both parents had to work late. Remember running around the playground, chasing a girl of my dreams, but I only got the first base. Go figure, cause now I'm like a young Barry Bonds in this bitch. Second grade, started hanging around with misfits. Third grade, learned how to use my fists. My papa told me, boy, you better use your senses. And I was on the right track, then I hit it right back, they like, look at where your life at, where your life at. I'm like, mama, gotta fight back, cause nowadays these rappers ain't fire. Couple more years, we force them to retire. They keep falling, we just keep climbing, up and high. Cause ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, cause I be your star. Ain't no mountain, ain't no mountain that's high enough. Years later, if you still hating, I catch you up on the elevator. Explain to you why you still broke, cause you make a grand and go celebrate. Explain to you how we made a meal and went back to work about a minute later. You explain to me why you gave up, I'll explain to you while I'm still taking. You real pace and I'm not, boy. My bedroom got cop toys, my brain got a lot. People pay for my thoughts, boy. I'm faded, so rocking. This haze on my goggles, this dame's on my cock, and too lazy to stop. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, cause I be your star. Ain't no mountain, ain't no mountain that's high enough.
If this world a light to shine, cause there's gon' be a lot of people mad.
If I die,
and my mama raised two kids all on her own. I was jealous of the kids that had two parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky, my pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low-key, something sorta like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me, started way back in 03. When I started to rap and smoke weed, Tupac S and double OP. J-A-Y hyphen to the Z, they taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real, out here it's kill or get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I lived so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die, to say the things I never say. Cause where I'm from, we lose somebody every single day. And the mothers see the funerals of sons before their sons turn 21. I swear I wonder why the heck I even pray. I take that back, I know
know y'all feel it. I shot this down, but it's guarding my lyrics. First they wanna sign me, then they wanna confine me. Oh wait, oh yeah, I get it. Kill my physical, but never my spirit. Just be careful when you burn them bridges. Once it's burning, can't return. It's how you're learning, not being given. God damn, hear my sound. I go sin, but I don't back down. I'm that king, but I don't rock crowns. Oh, wake up, I do okay. Yup, no sympathy, no way. That's just not how I was raised. I'd rather get down and slay. Everybody that's in my way, it's okay. And you can be the best and that's okay. But me being the worst, that's just no way. So as long as I am living, I'm blessed with what I'm giving. I'm good if I die.
We're reaping all the benefits, being treated like degenerates, until the shoe is on the other foot. I would never just pretend it fits, nah, it's really not my mission. It's easier to speak than it is to really listen, easier to sit than it is to take a stand. Before you take action, you gotta make a plan, and it could be small, help somebody up when they fall. Be on the other end of the line when they need a call. If I give the man change and he buy alcohol, well, who am I to judge? Keep us moving forward, I'm just trying to nudge. And I know you probably gonna ask why. Might be a long shot, but I have to try.
Me and all my friends, we're all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change.
We've made it leaps and bounds, so with my beats and sounds, I'ma try to spread peace around. I'ma try to be the person that I need to be. I wanna thank all the people that believed in me. Now turn around, believe in yourself. Take a look at what you got, your family, your health. Be thankful for the memories, think on what you did. You holding down a job, providing for your kid. But I swear, man, life just isn't fair, man. 8-hour shifts just sitting at a chair, man. Making all the money for the chairman. Phil Collins for the night, cuz I can feel it in the air, damn. Racism still alive. You say it's better than it used to be. But if I get stopped, well, it still says a lot. I gotta worry about them shooting me. That's just real,
we're
dog.
We're all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting.
I mean, sometimes it just feels crazy, like there's just so much wrong with the world and you kind of feel like you can't change shit. I think personally for me, you know, growing up, being the only black kid, you know, one of the only black kids around in my area, I faced a lot of racism, a lot of prejudice. And the way I was able to deal with it was basically, you know, I didn't hold that against anyone. You know, if someone has a
preconceived notion or, you know, stereotypes me or prejudice towards me because of my skin color, I can't really just change that by yelling at them or being angry. What I would just do and what I continue to do is I just try to be the best me I can be. I just be me, and hopefully, you know, they'll learn and see that, you know, the shit they were thinking before isn't true. And I think if I just do that and continue to do that, it should help. Because I really feel like there's so much shit going on, and sometimes you just get lost and like, what the fuck can I do? But I just try to take it day by day.
Shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was not a though. Walk inside my kitchen baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the door while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn you evil. And just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never bustin' in them streets, but I keep it G though. I ain't in the fairy tales, I'm just me, ho. Only thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard you got a fucking problem, bitch, I bet I beast. Ain't no need of reach, I don't need a piece. I just kill them with kindness, yeah, we leave them deceased. And tell it like it is, and now you got a capiche. Show me
bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down, yeah.
They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
I hope you live a long life hating and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect in the least. I'm still all up in your girl jeans like a crease.
Like a crease.
Matter of fact, like a geneticist. These rappers' records coming out, they so repetitive. Shout out my homie Chance, piece of Skizzy Mars. Rap Pack, homie Castro, be dropping bars. It's all love, man, this shit is ours. They never thought I'd make it shooting for the stars. Yeah, I'm a born sinner, but it's a cold world. Shout out my homies that know me, can't forget my old girl. But that's a touchy subject like a priest, whoa. I heard y'all finally eating over there, we got a feast though. Keep it Rat Pack, till the beat go. You might not get the flow now, let it seep though. Fans know my lyrics deeper than the sea flow. But we dumb it down so they spin it on the radio. Racism all up in them, that shit is irrelevant. My flow is colorblind, rapping for the hell of it. I don't give a fuck, my mind stays celibate. Run quick, tell a bitch, rap getting me hella rich. Out the blue like elephants, my flow is so elegant. Death before dishonor, murdering rappers in front of their mamas. I rap autonomous, decipher the word cause it's a bonics. Reverse the letters and it spells Sinatra. Yes, I got your bitches
now. They think it's a game right now,
yeah.
But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now,
yeah.
Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
Yeah.